The Food and Drug Administration of the Philippines, formerly called the Bureau of Food and Drugs, was created under the Department of Health to license, monitor, and regulate the flow of food, drugs, cosmetics, medical devices, and household hazardous waste in the Philippines. The FDA's main goal is to ensure the health and safety of food and drugs made available to the public.